So, my vacation ended up turning into a business trip and lasting way longer than anticipated. But we are back. And as I come back, we get a new banner, new double raised banner. So, let's get into it. What it do, it's your boy, LA Summers, and we are back with another Naruto X Boruto Ninja Trials video, and I hop on a game as I do every day, even though, like I said, I've been on vacation, so I ain't really, couldn't be, like, recording up in my wife grandmama crib, and it was like, yeah, this ain't the way. So, back home now, think about moving back to New York, but we'll see. I came up on a house. But anyway, so, extra fragment summon. We're actually going to just go straight to the summon. It's pretty much like the last extra fragment summon. So for all of you guys who missed it, it's pretty much there's only two shinobi, like two URs is gonna be the adult Naruto and adult Sasuke. So it's like a real good opportunity to go and snipe them if you need them. Furthermore, we got like all of the SRs and URs up until Suigetsu and Jugo. As you can see, it has a double rates conversion. If you didn't know it, so it was like, we got a 1 to 3 star, you get 20 frags. If you got a 4 star, you get 40 frags, etc. The charts are here, and we already went over this previously, so hopefully you guys seen that video. If not, you can go see another one. All right, are you gonna summon? It's up to you. I hate to say it like that, but it's like, all right, like, see me, right? I don't have either unit, so I'm probably still not gonna summon because I didn't even finish the damn limit break banner yet. And it's funny because it's like I'm trying to pull him from the limit break banner, but it's like I keep on pulling goddamn Jiraiya and damn heavy Sasuke. Like, and that's it. Like, oh, you know what? Maybe I'm tripping. I think I got a couple of Kakashis in there too, which is cool because I was able to limit break him. But it's like I wish I could have pulled like a couple more Gaaras or whatever. But either way. So we got 7 days left, and it's weird because I believe previously it didn't come with 7 days left on the banner. I want to say it came with 4 days left when it had heavy Sasuke and Gaara. But either way, so if you don't have these two units, it's like, I mean, you might as well go for it. But to me, I don't think like either of them are like super like necessary for your account. But if you already have them, let's say you got like three dupes previously, or you got like two dupes previously, and then you got a couple of UR tokens saved up from the laboratory event, which by the way, harder than a bitch. I'm still on damn level 28. I didn't even damn attempt. I take it back. I attempted it like 5, 10, 15 times on camera like the first day. Or like maybe took me like 2 or 3 days to make it to 28. Then I attempted it a whole bunch of times. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna record my attempts, and it was like, ah, yeah, this ain't going that great. So it was like, yeah, let me try this again a different time. But I'll try it again. Like I said, I'm actually way off topic now. But anyway, if you're gonna go on and pull for the banner, just do it. Now then, the celebration is ending in 1 week. Okay, guys. If you didn't pick up the Shinobi coin sales, go and pick them up. Like, even if you can't get the $30 one, at least get the $8 one. I mean, like, come on, that's really, really good value on this particular game. Oh, really? On any game, any gacha, $8 for multis, solid. You know what I'm saying? Now it would be even more solid if we had like guaranteed SRs all the time on the multi, or SRs, guaranteed URs on every multi. But I don't think that won't. That will come until like later, long time from now, maybe like anniversary time, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know. If you're gonna do it, you might as well. All right, but either way, hit your boy up on Reddit, like, subscribe, make sure you post on Reddit because we actually do care about your opinions, and it's always cool, like, if you need like team help, so like strategy or which unit you should use or who you should liberate, what you should do with Jiraiya, etc. There's a lot of people who help you out in the community. Make sure you join the Discord, hop in the chat, or just DM me directly, or you know, hit up anybody. You know what I'm saying? We all over there, and it's cool. Like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.